Oh no.
Sorry. Problems are meant to be solved.
There's two?
Yes.
I'm having some heaven slime.
Definitely the problem with the two, for sure.
Prepare, then execute.
Just a quit. Oh, so my decoy to turn on, I have to hit the outside circle, not the inside circle. Got it. Oh my. God, there's a dot, man. It's like, why am I getting... What ability did I get, level 1? My 1. Light begins to fade. Oh, you can actually see it. But it doesn't show all 5? Or will it show all 5?
An enemy has been taken.
Built. Yo, thank you, Arvada, for the kind words, man. I appreciate it. Her buff clear early on is actually really good, but for some reason her buff clear later on gets really bad. I don't know why, but...
An enemy has been slain.
Nice job. Flick.
You can flick.
Attack.
Cool.
Okay. A spell works sinister.
Oh man.
You have slain an enemy.
See, that's, in my
Cancel
opinion,
that.
Why it should have 10 extra power on it.
Power can be taken.
Because that any other mage, I'm pretty sure, gets a kill there every time. If it had 10 more power, it would definitely be just... It would be
An
perfect,
ally
I'm pretty sure.
Has been defeated.
See how Jay's in my lane? Is that him right here? Oh.
Double kill.
Wait, how'd you go? Who took the bolts, clan?
No worries.
You guys are trolling, man.
To be solved.
Wait, so when does... I'm so confused at when my ult gets reduced. If it's at the end of my passive or the beginning of my passive?
No need for a spell when a simple ward will do.
Then what is this one with CIJ?
This is gonna be fun.
Killing spree.
Steeler 1107 just subscribed.
What shit is it? Already been almost 2 years. Keep it on her and she lives. I'm so sick.
Enemy spotted,
enemy spotted. On my way.
stuff.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Wait, my decoy should apply the auto. Steely, thank you so much for the 23 months, by the way. That was insane. That was a long time. Time flew by, dude. Holy cow. Thank you, Mangan. Oh, it's not a real O? Okay. Awesome.
Their lives are all forfeit.
This is great!
On my way!
I'm on my way! The wicked blade!
An enemy has been slain.
Enemy spotted! Arise and crush them! A spell most sinister!
I still don't know if I want to max my 3 or not.
Thanks!
Because reducing the 2 cooldown, man, that's like kind of massive in my opinion.
Be careful!
Attack! Attack!
The 3 is like your survivability.
An enemy has been taken.
I guess
in
the theory the 2 is also your survival. It just says no damage, man. That was my full passive as well. How's the passive work?
Be careful.
A curse of agony.
Every button I hit on somebody, as long as it's a different button, it goes in order. So 1-1, 1-2, 1-3, 2, and then 3 all stacks up this ult, and it gives me more power basically. So right now the one that I'm missing is my 2. So if I hit that, then I get my passive up. Ow. And right now that I have increased power basically, and my ult gets decreased by 10 seconds. But it does not seem to be decreasing my ult by 10 seconds. I've not seen it decrease by 10 seconds yet. I'm not gonna lie. What the? So circuit ult?
Your middle tower is under
I don't know if that
attack.
Made sense.
No problem.
Watch it.
But I still haven't seen it. I don't know if you need full CDR. I don't think you should also max the 3. Why don't you max the 3? You max the 3. Not really doing damage, I think, right? Like your poke kind of dog water. Actually, the 3 seconds should be fine, but you also might want to max the You might also want to max the 2. The 3 is just so good, man. And then just using your fun as a self-peel tool.
No worries.
I'm on my way.
Enemy ultimate down.
Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted.
Enemy ultimate down.
Might be able to get her here.
Taste the wicked blade.
ultimate is ready.
I will say the AoE one on the being a fear is actually sick. The three of the one. Oh, hold on, sorry. Let me read that. 1 second.
That's a problem.
Okay.
An ally has been consumed.
We're all red as you get it. Okay. Sorry, I meant the three over the two. So it was one, all three, two. Streaming the OCD. Instead of being your main poke in three of your marks. Oh, yeah. You max your one for sure. There's no way you max anything else first, I'm pretty sure. Unless there's like you're gonna get full engaged on. And you need your one, or you need your two max to like deter that. I don't really see another point to do so.
An enemy has been taken by the
enemy spotted. Enemy spotted.
Cool. That's pretty good. Old.
Taste the wicked blade.
Get him, my autos. Get him. Oh. I should go soldier. Yeah. They don't have too much health. Let's go soldier. Oops. Okay, one's, or the, it's good on her like one. You've been building the Deathbringer on her.
Attack! Ultimate is down. Follow me.
Ultimate is down. Taste the wicked blade.
Prepare, then execute.
My plans have yet to be.
An enemy has been taken by the darkness.
Vision.
An ally did not go gently into the night.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
What kind of gods do you want to build Soldiermon? The majority of the meta mages are not used it. I guess I was minion there instead.
An enemy has been slain.
A spell looks sinister. Attack! The battle has been won. Check and mate.
Mm. Oh, there's a soldier now. That should help a lot. To keep us alive.
Their lives are
enemy
awful.
Ultimate down.
An ally has been slain.
Ah, insufferable.
Your left tower is under attack.
Do, 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 do,
your left
do,
tower.
Embrace the burning shroud. Arise and crush them.
Pretty sure I can literally kill anybody right now. I don't think I want to use my 1-2 combo yet. Anyway, see if I can stack some buttons on there. Should I give it up?
No need for a spell when a simple ward will do.
See you around.
Definitely an ult to get used to, that's for sure. Actually, it doesn't do that much damage, is the only thing. Do they proc it better than other gods? What, Soul Gem? Thoth doesn't really proc Soul Gem good anymore. It used to, but they changed it. So he doesn't really proc it that well? Yeah. This guy's gotta get to farming, man. Kinda just dying. focus. Archmage's bed. I don't have buttons. I don't know if I'm getting anyone here. Does not look like it. We got a root. Okay, man.
That's a bummer.
Arise and crush them.
Super close.
Power can be taken.
Yeah, I thought those top pick can come quite often, actually. She's very fun. Very, very fun. I do enjoy. Takes a little bit to get used to, but she is very fun.
Their lives are all.
Her ult seems very lackluster. Yeah, she doesn't do a lot of damage with her ult. Her ult's kind of... It's kind of bad.
Taste the wicked blade.
Prepare, then execute.
Seems relatively balanced. Yeah, I'd say so. Those I'm not a big fan. Okay, bruh. Yeah, that guy leaving is kind of lame. This this guy's saying AFK in a base and a custom. I guess he doesn't know that he can, he doesn't have to, like, move and stuff. Well, this guy's kind of lame. I will not be letting that guy back in the custom, I guess. Titan. That sucks. Titan is on me now. Strike.
Rise. Sorry, bud.
The game is loud. That's just the character.
Check your sword. I will need plenty.
Your buttons are very loud. It looks better than a draw. Yeah, it's okay.
What do you think? These were just lying around.
I doubt I'm getting 3K. I'll just double upgrade about this. Her buttons are just very loud. Literally every one of her buttons are super loud.
An enemy has been slain.
So.
Glorious double kill.
Oh.
Triple kill. Killing spree.
Your team has destroyed a middle.
An ally.
That's a bummer. I kept them on top. I need to crush them.
No need for a spell when a simple ward will do.
Enemy has been taken by the dark.
Buggers.
Defend the Titan. Defend the Titan. Defend.
What enemy has been
jizz. Kind of like that guy, just whatever. GGGs. Yeah, the she is a very, very loud guy, that is for sure. Alrighty, I did 69k. Sheesh! Kinda wild, man. Kinda wild.